Dr. David Donovan said Ian Squire from Shepperton in Surrey was trying to cheer up his fellow captives before a gang member opened fire. The former GP from Cambridgeshire told the Daily Telegraph We didn't see who did it, but it was obvious that someone in the gang had shot him. It was terrifying to see. Mr. Squire, Dr. Donovan and his wife Shirley, and Alanna Carson were kidnapped in Nigeria's Southern Delta area in the middle of the night on the 13th of October. The group were dragged from their beds, taken away on a speedboat and kept in a house built on stilts above a remote swamp. Dr. Donovan said he and the two other remaining missionaries were left with Mr. Squire's body for the rest of the day after he was killed. He speculated that a member of the gang may have murdered Mr. Squire after panicking that S from his may alert people to their presence. Amazing Grace, which was written by the 18th century slave trader turned preacher John Newton, was the only Mr. Squire knew by heart. It had previously been reported that Mr. Squire, a 57-year-old optician from Shepperton who ran his own Christian eyesight charity, had passed away after suffering from an asthma attack. Dr. Donovan said he was told that their captors, members of the Egbisu gang, released them after 3 weeks following a ransom paid by the Nigerian government. Paying tribute to Mr. Squire, Dr. Donovan said Ian was hungry to know more of God and lived his life with that purpose.